I'm Alan Smith, President and CEO of the Greater Greer Chamber of Commerce, and you're watching another edition of the President's Patrol. We're coming to you today from the beautiful campus, and I mean beautiful, right at the foot of the mountains, Blue Ridge Christian Academy. And with me is Jill Bird, and Jill is going to look into the camera and tell all our members what they're doing here at this exciting school. We just had a tour, and it is wonderful. Jill, tell our members what's going on here.
Great. We are a college preparatory, preschool through 12th grade school. We actually have our first graduating class this year. And this has been an exciting time for our school to see these seniors who've laid the groundwork for advanced placement courses and just leadership in general on our campus, heading off to universities of their choice on scholarship, which, yay, we're excited for them. So they have really impacted our campus, and the younger children embrace our older students, and our older students encourage our younger students. There's a lot of wealth in that sense of community that we have here. Our teachers are fabulous. They're all degreed. We are an accredited school by Association of Christian Schools International, as well as SACS, and so all of our teachers are either state certified or ACSI certified teachers, and they have such passion for the children that are here. Love them. Most of the students say, this is my extended family. These are my aunts and uncles, and I have fun with them, and they hold me accountable too. So we shepherd hearts throughout the day, take all those teachable moments, and really try to encourage the students in their biblical worldview of the world around them, helping them to see things from a different perspective, so that hopefully when they leave us, they're equipped to go out and really impact their world and community for Christ.
So. Well, Jill, we certainly appreciate what you're doing and in the community and what you're doing for the future of the community. We appreciate your support of the Chamber, and we appreciate all our viewers' support as we champion economic prosperity for our members and the Greer community. Thanks for watching.